turn it up and get blunted. I'm like, fuck the money, fuck the fame. I came here to fuck up the game, gon' get it. I'm feeling myself, fresh to death, bitch, I'm killing myself. I'm gone, we burning it up. Step in the building, we turning it up. Talking that shit.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Fat Dallas, a.k.a. Lockdown, a.k.a. Clamp God. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button right below. I will appreciate that very much. This is a look at my offense, and you can see the new All Madden first string reward leading the way. We also went and picked up Randy Moss, and we got Ocho Cinco on the auction block right now as we speak for about 400,000 coins. So if you see the coins above and they look a little low, just know another 400,000-500,000 is on the way. This is a look at the defense. I'm looking for one more upgrade. I might need a backup linebacker, like 92 to 94 overall. Right now I'm using Shazier. I got my top three linebackers, but I usually have them in blitzes and zone because they got high zone and pretty good speed, and I use Shazier a lot. I take out Bowman out of that position because I like to keep three or four linebackers on the field. But let's jump into this gameplay. As you can see, my opponent comes right out. Like I said, in the 3-4, I mix it up and don't really give them my blitzes right away. I let them come down so I can get a feel of their top three to four different plays, what they like to change as far as audibles, and then after that, that's when I put the clamps on them. So it's a 7-0 game, and you can see on this play right now, he is only sending two. So that made me open my eyes wide. I realized this guy does a lot of changing, as you can see him moving people around on the line. I realized he was a D-line user, and he liked to put 8 to 9 people in coverage to make you try to throw an interception. That was his whole game plan. I don't mind pounding the rock. As you can see, Marshawn Lynch took it all the way to the house for about 55 to 60 yards. Right here, this is a new defense I've been labbing out of the 3-4 playbook, and the screamer gets to him, man. Give me 40 likes on this, and y'all can see it. Fire zone bluff, just like the 3-4, but I got better coverage because I take my user, put him across to the left. Soon as he hiked the ball, I run him back across to the right. Right here, I am giving him a different look out of that. I got a purple over there. So if he's thinking about doing a corner route, I'm following this guy right away, and then I'm usering back across the middle after I take his read all the way across the field away, and there's pick number two. Now, a lot of people say they the lurk guy, but y'all can see it with y'all own eyes. I am the lurk guy as we come right back with another lurk, baby. 17-10, two possession game. So we gonna go right ahead, put some more points up on the board, and get our defense back in the game. As we come out with a QB sneak the first time, we come out in the same play, but we hurry up and audible, and we feed the beast. Not Ezekiel Elliott, Marshawn Lynch, beast mode. So it's 24-7. It's time to get this defense to make my guy pull the cord. I'm all about making people raise, so we gonna send that pressure to him. He throws off his back foot, and pick number four for the user, lurk. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button, 40 likes, and I will help y'all out as much as I can. It's all love. Let's go.